For example, yesterday in Kramatorsk, we witnessed how people stood along the road and shouted in unison, in Russian, the words "thank you, thank you." You can't accuse us of being too sentimental, but believe me, this is very impressive. According to traditions of paratroopers and armed mobile forces, this holiday, the 2nd of August, traditionally was celebrated with festive celebrations, demonstration performances. But this is for sure, if I say that for the first time in the history of Ukraine and in the history of armed mobile landing troops, that the military unit meet this holiday on the front line while completing the combat mission.